Readings, part 3, January 11th, 2023. I added a, like, watercolor wash, kind of like warm brown watercolor on the coat and on the cap. Now I'm the photograph I'm using, working on the coat, mainly with dots, but also I did some circles, some short gestural lines, some short, very parallel lines. You know, I'll do an example. And a very fine point metal pen nib. Some dots. All right, to be continued. It's coming along nicely.